riding up uptown. I'm a motherfucking monster, monster.
Looks like there's a new target for all you hitters out there. Drop what you're doing and get on it.
collecting things at home. He's gone before I wake up, and he's not home until the kids are in bed. I'm telling you, he better get the remote control out.
Aren't you a clever boy?
Grace on me.
Damien.
Tell me you miss me.
You had that punk call my sister. Why am I here, Damien?
You're always so grim, Aiden.
My God. Don't you ever loosen up?
I want my partner back. Me at the computer, you in the field doing the manly work. I'm here to help you. We both want the same things. Answers. Who attacked us? And I happen to know that you've hit a wall. Yeah, I figured. So, I come bearing glad tidings. The Merlot.
The Merlot?
Mm-hmm.
The Merlot was your fuck-up.
Bullshit. You bailed on a perfectly good scheme. No one would have found out if you had just stood by me.
6-year-old girl. My niece died because you went too far.
Oh, you're adorable. Blaming your family problems on me? Damien crossed the line, he made the Batman angry. What about me?
What about you?
You're not the only one suffering! They made me a cripple! They took everything from me! Don't you see? That's what binds us together.
You got nothing I need.
There was another hacker. There was a second hacker. And I know how to find him.
And that may be, Damien. But you can't do it on your own. You need me. Your big problem is, I don't need you.
Don't walk away. This is the lead.
Thanks for the tip.
I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. Didn't waste time thinking about him.
The cops in this town have
got... And now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
Right.
Oh,
You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
I know. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden, I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger, because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this. As a family.
I promise. Maybe she's right. Lena's dead. I can't change that. How do I just walk away?
Problem. Survivor from the stadium. If that guy talks, he'll ID you.
Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax. I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
This guy's out of control. If I don't stop him, he's gonna hurt a lot of people. Yeah, he's so sure he's gonna avoid prison. I'm gonna give him a little reality check.
Thank you. That's what the city needs more of.
Oh, shit! You see that? Oh, please, no. He's gonna kill someone!
Man, just take my money and go. This isn't right. Oh, why me?
Help!
Help! Getting shot
What's
at here.
On? Run, everybody, run!
Keep down!
Oh God, oh God!
What the fuck?
Go away.
Hey!
De confiar.
Slow down.
No voy a administrar nada, douchebag.
demon! It's a demon!
Back up, shithead!